Hi everyone, I'm Nikki, co-founder at jexo, and today I'll be talking about one of the prioritization techniques, ICE. If you're completely new to prioritization techniques, then I highly recommend to you to watch our introduction video, the link is in the description below. And now back to the prioritization techniques. ICE is short for impact, confidence, and effort. This technique was initially developed for prioritizing growth experiments, but grew in popularity and is now also used for prioritizing product backlogs, usually when you don't have enough usage data available. Let's have a look on the metrics we need to fill for this method. The first of them is impact. When assigning the impact values, ask yourself the question, how much does this contribute to our goal? And the goal is anything your team or company are trying to achieve. You might be focusing on increasing customer retention, increasing the brand awareness, or the quality of your product. The next metric is confidence. Because some people are being very optimistic about the impact, this metric will bring us closer to the ground. When filling this one up, ask yourself the question, how confident are you that this will work and deliver the impact you assigned earlier? Usually when there are data that can back up the assigned impact, the confidence is high. If there are no data, then confidence is low. The last metric to look at is ease. With this one, we are evaluating how difficult it is to deliver the task. The common mistake when assigning this metric is that people don't consider all parties involved in delivering the task. What might seem to be easy to develop might not be always easiest to design or test, and opposite. When we assign all metrics, we can calculate the final priority score. Multiply impact, confidence, and ease, and you have it. The higher the priority score of the item, the higher it on your list it gets. And that's it. Simple. Now let's have a look on the real example. I have an example backlog of tasks to prioritize in Jira, and I'm using Foxly app to record the metrics. Let's first fill impact. To fill this one up, let's say that our team goal is to increase amount of trials that transform from paying to the paying customers. For onboarding video, the impact is going to be fairly high because we saw that not many users get to the aha moment fast enough. The confidence is high as well because we don't have onboarding in the app and adding this quick fix will help. We also get feedback from customer interviews and from private demos where people got confused because of lack of onboarding. And the effort is medium. Next in the row is navigation redesign. The impact of this one is medium. On the interview, some people got confused by the icons and couldn't find their way around. And the confidence is low. Although we have done some interviews, we don't really know that this will help and the effort is large. We will need to go through several design sessions, user testing, and the development to deliver this. The last task to prioritize is adding new filters. The impact of this one is fairly low. Few customers ask for new filters, but none of them seem to be a showstopper to continue the trial. The confidence is medium as we don't have enough data to back up our decision, and the effort is medium as well because it will require help of design and development to deliver this. Now when we are done with the prioritizing, we can order our list by the priority score and see what item is the most important to start with. If you are looking for a backlog prioritization tool that integrates with Jira, where you can use this template, you can try our app, Foxly. It's really fun and easy to use and helps keep everyone in your team and stakeholders up to date with the latest priorities. If you feel that ICE prioritization technique might not be the right one for you and your team, have a look on our other videos where we introduce other ones like RISE, weight the shortest job first, value versus effort, or quick wins method. See you in the next video, and in the meantime, happy prioritizing!